The next shuttle is approaching the station. Last call for passengers. The shuttle is preparing to depart. Please clear the hatch. Shuttle will be departing. The next shuttle is approaching the station. Last call for passengers. The shuttle is preparing. Please clear the hatch. Shuttle will be departing. Center, your gateway to world-class events and entertainment. preparing to depart.
Doesn't excel based on the individual, but as a team working together.
Life in the UEE Navy is about building a better universe for your loved ones. While at Invictus, take a moment to honor all naval starmen, past, present, and future, for faithfully defending the Empire. Remember, Invictus is an opportunity to celebrate those who are about to embark on their journey in the UEE Navy. Be sure to congratulate any new recruits you see.
Take a stand.
UEE Navy. United in progress.
It's your right to inspect the latest acquisitions of the UEE Navy.
Space Industries have worked together since the earliest days of space expansion, utilizing their timeless desires to push the boundaries of our universe, with ships like the Carrick, to defending humanity with the majesty of the Bengal Carrier. We are proud to have RSI as partners, and invite you to see the latest additions to the fleet from this innovative pioneer. To the Invictus ship. All of these vehicles you see on display are initially commissioned. With the expanding nature of operations throughout the systems, have a look to see how each of these ships can help defend the Empire.
Mm-hmm.
while fighters like the Hornet and Gladius have become synonymous with the new EEE. The variety of operations and the vastness of the Fighters like the Hornet and Gladius have become synonymous with the UEE Navy. The truth is that with the variety of operations over the vastness of the Empire, the Navy utilize a variety of ships, including some models made for the private sector. Operations. They fully combat search and rescue training. They are some of the few non-marine military personnel who are invited to train with the Marines on the hostile environments. Space Industries have worked together since the earliest days of space expansion, utilizing their timeless desires to push the boundaries of our universe, with ships like the Carrick, to defending humanity with the majesty of the Bengal carrier. We are proud to have RSI as partners and invite you to see the latest addition to the fleet from this innovative pioneer. Closely with the Navy to develop the next generation of intelligence. Is commonly known for the awe-inspiring Bengal and the dynamic Hornet. It's really the utility ship that allowed the Navy to find containment and Argo and Norton have been one of our most valued partners, and will be found on almost 4 contacts. launch week is a great opportunity to see your taxes at work. As members of the Empire, it's your right to expect the latest. Thank you.
operational.
Utilizing their timeless desires to push the boundaries of our universe, with ships like the Carrick, to defending humanity with the majesty of the Bengal carrier. We are proud to have RSI as partners, and invite you to see the latest addition to the fleet from this innovative pioneer. Origin Jumpworks might not seem like the most obvious combination, but their dynamic innovation in pushing the limits of speed provides the backbone for many of the naval interception and reconnaissance units, carrying out operations throughout the Empire.
Invictus is an opportunity to celebrate those who are about to embark on their journey in the UEE Navy. Be sure to congratulate any new recruits you see. The UEE Navy, united in purpose. Hello and welcome to the Invictus Expo Hall. Celebrated since 2541, Invictus gives...
Last call for passengers. The shuttle is preparing to depart. Please clear the hatch. Shuttle will be departing. call for passengers. The shuttle is preparing to depart. At Orson Skyway Shuttle Service, we aim to make getting there half the fun. Please, enjoy your flight.
Let me know if there's anything I can help you with.
On your movie glass or one of the conveniently located information signs throughout the terminal. August Unlow Spaceport, Crusader's Gateway to the Stars. Report any concerns to Crusader Security. Together, we can set your visit on the right course. Marks the centennial anniversary of the first orbital platform built on Crusader. Join us in celebrating 100 years of incredible engineering and the tireless efforts of those who work every day to keep Orson afloat.
settling for the same old ship? Looking to expand your fleet without emptying your bank account? Ready to take your trip to the next level? Sounds like you're ready to rent with Vantage. With dozens of vehicle options and a wide range of sizes and models, Vantage Rentals is a new way to look at flying.
Visiting Orison, the heart and headquarters of Crusader Industries, where dreams take flight. As part of our ongoing Crusader Cares program, to improve the lives of everyone in the Empire, Crusader Industries will be donating 10% of all spaceport food sales to help stamp out hunger. Together, we're making a difference. Looking for your next stop after visiting Crusader? Consider the lunar siblings, Selen, Daymar, and Yella. These beautifully preserved moons offer adventure and stunning natural vistas just waiting to be discovered.
Sarah Vallega, please report to Flight Services. Passenger Sarah Vallega to Flight Services.